What happens when someone special asks for our pictures?